You might not think about it much, but if you start to look for the spiral, you'll notice it's a fundamental pattern everywhere you look. From notebook binders to footballs passing through the air, from unimaginably huge galaxies down to the microscopic patterns of our DNA. It pops up in language, with some terms which seem decidedly negative, like the idea of spiraling out of control or being in a downward spiral. But one of the places we're most familiar with it is in a spiral staircase. And here's what's key about that. A staircase goes up and down. It's all in how you look at it. We think of circles as fundamental shapes too, and they're often used to convey a sense of infinite recursion, but the spiral is a reminder that few things in life are actually perfect circles. You'll always come back by where you've been. There's no escaping the repetition of familiarity. But you'll never walk down the exact same path twice, because by the time you've come back around, something in either you or the path will have changed, even if you don't see it right away. And it's up to us which way we go on that staircase. Are you going to spiral down or spiral up? Spiral in or spiral out? Where will a spiral take you? Come and ride the spiral with us.